Hello everybody and welcome back to Live with Rena. Right back where we finish up. I don't think we should fight Witness yet. We can try, it's just one of these. I'm really curious what they changed there. Oh shit, right. Wait. So I shouldn't. Yeah, okay. The game chose, told me, yo. I completely forgot that I couldn't choose other guys. Well, better beat these guys up. No, I don't want to use that one. The spirit world has called them. Yeah. Oh, why? Damn legs. I noticed why. Shit. Okay. I keep forgetting. I forgot. There is November. There is November. Damn. Deep. Anyways. Break their spines, my boys. Ow. No. Wait, that's my guys. Yep. Oh shit. Oh shit. They can overuse it? Fuck. Oh. Thank you. Because this one is the most problematic. Let me just turn it down a little. Oh shit. Okay, this is a lot of it. Oh, execute! Execute for the win! Hello, the priest moved! Let's go! Oh, oh. Got him. Got him. Hey. Got him. Dealing the good damage. This is only one of... Isn't it four battles that we gotta fight at this one? I should probably target her down. Angry. Angry. 61 day. Big damage. She ran. Oh no. Oh no. This is not good. That is not at all good. The fact that she ran away means it will have to fight her again this battle. Oh no. And it's definitely gonna be the last one. Okay. I should've cut! It wasn't that bad. No, that was bad. Jerk. Die. Okay. Boss. Okay, we have two floors, that's good, that's good, that's good. Oh! Okay, so he's the first target that we gotta take down. Okay, so he's the he's totally gonna escape the battle for this one. Oh shit. 2 defense. Oh shit. That actually is very bad. We just gotta tank this. Because that guy has to die immediately. Wait, no, not in that first one. You can attack on the first one, but you don't matter. You don't matter. Fuck you. No. It doesn't matter which die is attacked first by this one. Angry. Come on, give me that, yeah! Ow, ow. Fuck off. You're scary. Die. Scary. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh! Oh! He actually avoided that. Okay, okay, he's gone. Yep. I knew it. Fuck you. Ow. 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 Okay. Okay, okay. Damn it! I'll save it up when all those fuckers doing that. And I can't let. Oh shit, that's gonna go first. Do I have anything. Oh no. Nothing that could stop that. Nope. Okay, I can't risk it. I can't. Shit, I hope they could use it in the next one. Angry. It's still there? Right, fuck. She can't die the first. Okay. I hate. I completely forgot about that fact. Oh my god, can you not fucking target them? Hate. Hate it all. So, there we go. And then beat the waves. Deuce. Nice. A little bit of health back. Oh. Oh shit. Okay, so. Okay, you're not that bad, but Boris will be painful. And that guy. I think that one is actually the worst alongside him. Ashley, my Thorn character has to save me. Okay. Five to ten should manage. I hope. Okay. Nice. It was the damage by complete. Oh no. Damn it. Why are you guys rolling so low, you fuckers? It's fine. I'm really gonna hope all out for Eugen 1. Okay, this could work. This could work. This could work. This could work. Okay, okay, okay. I'll be fully honest. Boris is my biggest problem here. Most scalable of fucking Boris than these guys. Because that guy has a nuke attack. Come on. Help me, please. Thank you. Yep. Get out of my way. Yeah. They're not killing him. You ain't. This is the moment. This is the moment. Thank it, come on. Because this team is dead. There is no avoiding it. Fuck, gun pages, I hate them. Ah, damn it, she's not dead. Oh, they're back up. Oh, these guys are a pain in the ass. I can distract some. I gotta just keep the gun pages off of them. They're gonna take a little damage. Yep, they're dead. Come on! Oh, come on, kill them. He has 11 health. Come on. 8. They're dead. Come on. Perfect. Oh god. This is the most tense. So damn tense, come on. The back of your olive. Why do you need to die? Okay. Come on. You at least killed Boris. He's the biggest damage dealer of them all. Oh shit. Come on, survive. Why is he going first? What the fuck? Why let me get attack? What? I don't get this. Sometimes you just don't attack. Eh? What is this? Wait, did I miss something? I don't get it. He's not doing anything. Hold up. Let's get an open passage. This one. This one. Stupid. Yeah, he's free to... He's free to attack. He's got an open path, boys. God. I'm not going out without a fucking reward. How is he not taking damage? This is bullshit. Damn it. Cool. He's dead. Because he didn't do shit. Man just gave up. Stop. Please get the get your fucking head through. Why is he still? How fucking tanky is this? What the fuck? I hate this battle so much. Already. I'm gonna redo this setup and I'd say hope to see you guys next time when we have an actual setup. See ya!